Wake said he could use the clicker to undo the horror story. I need to get back to Bright Falls, to Casey and Wake. I should check in with Casey.
The killing of Monica Thompson was a terrible mistake. Thornton blamed Mulligan's itchy trigger finger. Mulligan blamed Thornton's shitty pastrami sandwich. They only agreed it wasn't their fault. No one will find her corpse. We'll hide it. They fed the body to the maw of a crumbling well, like the murderous Huatari brothers did long ago. They lied to everyone. The word would never get out. But a secret like this doesn't die. It grew inside them, like cancer, the darkness taking over, filling the shape of them.
Come on, Casey. No answer. David. Pick up, pick up, pick up.
Hey, this is David. Leave a message.
David, can you call me back, please? It's urgent. Please. Why isn't David answering? Is Logan all right? How does this all work? Has a horror story already gotten her? Wake should know. The flooding's lowered. I should look around, see where the water was hiding. I can't open this with my bare hands. There's another cult stash. Must be locked from the other side. Another one of those rhymes. Oh. Doesn't make sense. Ugh. That's not right. Nope. Think Saga. Nah. No. Doesn't look right.
Oh dear, I am a tourist, and it appears that I'm lost in the woods. It only had a tour guide, also. It's bear season. Bear. Did somebody call for a tour guide?
Oh, wow. Koskala Brothers Adventure Tours. Unforgettable tour experiences at affordable prices.
That's right. I'm Ilmo Koskala, voted best coffee roaster / tour guide by Coffee World Magazine. And I'm here to give you the tour of a lifetime.
But Ilmo, I've heard the government has seized and restricted access to many local nature attractions.
That is true, Jaakko.
Many local attractions have recently become fenced off by the government. And that's why, at Koskala Brothers Adventure Tours, we say, fuck the government!
Keep trying. Think, Saga. Doesn't look right. Doesn't make sense. Okay. Oh, damn. Bracelet.
That concludes our debate on what. Yes, I'm pressing the button, but it's not broadcasting. That green light is supposed to be red.
Yeah, which light?
This one here. Donna's grandson wrote down instructions for me, but I can't for the life of me remember where I put them.
You sure you're not on the air?
Yeah, green means off, red means on. Or was it? No, that's right. I need a red light here.
Oh, have you tried just mashing all these buttons?
Oh, raspberries. That's... Which button did you press?
This one right here. Nope, that wasn't it.
I'm gonna call Donna's grandson.
Hello?
Tapio? Sorry, I misdialed.
No, you didn't. I was still on the line.
Can we get Tapio off the line? I need to call Donna's grandson.
Wrong. That was the Anderson girl. Different girl.
No. That girl drowned in Cauldron Lake.
Must be all this rain botching up your connection. If it keeps up, that bunker out back could flood again. A girl drowned in that bunker last time it flooded.
Can we please focus on making the green light red?
What about this button here with the sticky note that says on off?
Yes, that's the one. Okay, let's press that and see if it...
This bridge got fixed quick.
I don't think everything's okay in Coffee World. Have you noticed? I'm getting this, like, off feeling every night after work.
What? Are you having nightmares again? Like when you were a kid? Do you need your security blanket? Need Blanky Blankerson?
Ugh. You keep Blanky out of this.
Quite the show that Artie fella put on today, eh?
I loved it. I had half a mind to come down and start dancing.
Oh, why didn't you? You've got to grab life's gifts while you can. Have a nice evening. Well, at least the flooding's gone down.
Yeah, but the fish aren't biting any better.
Another one of those cult boxes.